The Gresham House has been recognized since at least the 1950s as one of the outstanding high Victorian houses in the United States.
All you need to do is to visit the Bishop's Palace once. Just go through all the rooms and look at all the architectural detail that it has. And if you're not overwhelmed and overblown by the magnificence of the structure, then I don't know what to tell you.
It's an architectural treasure. But beyond that, it was a place of refuge in the 1900 storm. And simply, I think it probably survived better than any other structure.
The house was relatively new at the 1900 storm. If you look at the historic images that were produced after the storm and in the few weeks and months afterwards, you can see this almost total destruction just a block away from the house. Mrs. Gresham was there. She did have some kids there. Mr. Gresham was away. He was on a trip.
All I really know about that night and Mrs. Gresham and the housekeepers is the fact that, you know, we think between 100 to 200 persons were brought into the home.
She, and I'm sure there were at times men and other women in the house to help her do that, to save other people and their lives. I think all that testifies to a very strong person who was leading the household in the absence of the rest of her family.
It must have been chaotic. It had to have been chaotic and at the same time heart-wrenching.